Hey friends, how are you all? Welcome back. Now, in this video, I'm going to show you how to save your time and be consistent on Facebook and on social media platform. I'm going to talk about scheduling. What is scheduling? Friends, I've seen many people, they are active once a week or once in 2 weeks or 2-3 times in a month. So they once a week they come and they post together 8 to 9 posts, and then again they get disappeared, and then again they'll become active on social media or on Facebook after 2 weeks, and again they will post 5-6 images together about their product and service and again disappear. So no, this is not the right way. Friends, you have to be consistent whatever you do, especially in marketing. Okay, so in this session I'm going to show you how to schedule your post so that you can schedule your post for tomorrow, day after tomorrow, for every day, for every month, for every year. Okay, so what will happen is, if you are not active on Facebook but your post will be going on those days which you have already set. So this is the magic of saving time by scheduling your post. So let us do it practically. Okay, so what is a scheduling post? How it will benefit you? For example, normally what happens, people post on their Facebook page and on social media once in a week or once in 15 days when they have time. So what they do is they post all images together, all product images together on one day. And then again for next full week or for next full 15 days, there is no post on the page. So because they don't have time to log in into Facebook and create post and then post on the social media. So here, let's do it consistently every day or every alternate day in smart way, which will save your time. So let's do it how. For example, when you have time once in a month, remove a time and schedule all the posts for full month as per calendar. That how many posts you want to do, which product you want to promote this month. So once you are done with that, you can go on status. You can paste your link, landing page link, and then your message. This is called content message to your customers, whatever you want to give. And then here you upload photo. Okay, so now once you are done with this, do not click on publish. Instead, click on the arrow beside and click on schedule. So if you want to publish this, like today is Friday, and if you want to publish this post on Sunday, so here you can click Sunday 11, which is Sunday. What time you want to do it? So 8 o'clock in the morning. So accordingly you can set the time out here and then schedule. So this post will not be published now, but it will be published on Sunday 8 o'clock, at 8:20. So this way you can schedule your full month post together at one go and save your time, yet be consistent on social media so that you get more engagement, more prospectors and more sales. So here we complete the session on scheduling posts and doing smart work. Thank you very much.